Project Blue Book is, it will tell you the episode synopsis.
Well, and they also show it at the end of the last episode, and I can't remember what it was.
I can't
remember either.
Michael?
Yeah, I don't know what the next one is either. I do like what they do at the end of Project Blue Book, and they give you the snippets of the real stories, the real investigations down at the bottom of the screen. I remember those are kind of fun to watch, too.
Yeah, I like that.
And I haven't even checked out the new Roswell. I don't even waste my time. I liked the old Roswell from the 1990s. I'm not going to, you know, ruin my perception of that one.
The new one's getting good. It's getting good. Yeah. But it's like I guess Brent would call it a chick flick.
Well, yeah, the original was, too. And from what I understand, all they really did is do a remake with new cast, you know, of the new one. So I'm curious why they brought it back, unless they think this new generation is going to get into it. It really does. You know, I was in Germany, so when I actually got to watch it, it was like 2 months behind because AFN was always behind when they aired TV shows. The Armed Forces Network, that is.
It is actually good, though.
It is good. It's interesting, though, how they don't show aliens or anything like that, but they show, aliens in human form.
Okay, folks. We are at the end of the hour, so I want to thank our crew tonight. Cole Wegleitner, our FMP Culture and Lore Research Specialist and owner of Statement of Sound DJ Services. Chris Dodge, our Cinecare Specialist. Our Keith Andrews, our Team Alien Race Specialist. Michael Hall, our paranormal lawyer and founder of the UFOI team. And Seth of the Dark 30 blog and our FMP and S4 Conspiracy Specialist. So as always, you can catch S4 on Night Dreams Talk Radio every Sunday at midnight, PST to 2 a.m. coming soon from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. possibly, and KSVU 90.1 FM Saturdays from 10 to midnight. So next week, February 2nd, I can't believe we're already coming into February, we're going to be discussing paranormal entity types, poltergeists, shadows, apparitions, quote-unquote demons, spirits, and anything else causing disturbing activity. So thank you again for listening to S4. Keep your eyes to the skies. Remember, it's you, our listeners, that give us a reason to produce S4. So stay safe out there, my friends, and see you next week.
Check out Night Dreams' website at www.nightdreamstalkradio.com.
You can advertise your business on Night Dreams Talk Radio, and you will be heard worldwide. Why not contact us at nightdreamstalkradio@gmail.com?
If you would like to hear Night Dreams Talk Radio on your local radio station, let them know. Tell them to check out www.nightdreamstalkradio.com, and thank you.